good evening to all of you. And on behalf of the Sisters of Charity of the Incarnate Word, I want to welcome you to the Sisters Chapel.
While upon my got no direction.
My dear friends, you have come together in this church so that the Lord may seal and strengthen your love in the presence of the church's minister and this community.
Just afraid to say the name.
We want you to find that in the faith in which you have been baptized, in all the symbols and the stories that speak to us around here, that you find a great anchor. You find a great anchor in your faith that allows you to trust the love that brings you to this sacred place today.
Came upon a new wave on way. You're the reason I'm still here. That I might drown. I don't know what I was after.
I had the privilege of growing up with this beautiful woman as my older sister. And while our relationship has changed over the years, I can honestly say that she truly is my best friend.
Wait anymore. She said, you know, I always had you, baby. Just waiting for you to find what you were looking for.
Bring it in on this. That's where it all goes down.
Do your best. Let it roll. And I'll see you after the session.
Maybe. Yeah. Oh, maybe. Maybe I'll see you there. Yeah.
I think we need to give this couple, Jonathan and Lindsay, give them a round of applause on this, their wedding day as well.
I, Jonathan, take you, Lindsay.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
I promise to be true to you.
In good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health.
I will love you and honor you all the days of my life.
Jonathan, pick this ring.
Sons, my wife.
And fidelity.
And fidelity.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And the Son.
And the Holy Spirit.
The Holy Spirit.
It is at this time that I'd like to present to you Mr. and Mrs. Jonathan and Lindsay Holiday. You may kiss one another. I suspect this is going to be a party-hardy reception. I have no doubt about that.
Just a small town girl, living in a lonely world. She took the midnight train going anywhere. Just a city boy, born and raised in South Detroit. He took the midnight train going anywhere.
And there are not enough words to describe what you mean to me, and not enough time to try. You truly are my best friend, and I thank God for you every day. Thank you for being who you are and for loving me the way only an older sister can.
A singer in a smoky room, a smell of wine and cheap perfume. For a smile they can share the night.